All right, we're going to start with about 30 seconds of high knees. Get the body moving. If that's too much, just march it out for the first round. Okay, keep going with those high knees. Oh, she's back. Okay, 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna go into wide stance and we're gonna alternate side lunge. Okay, stretching out that inner thigh and then warming up those legs a little bit more. Okay, spend about 2 to 3 seconds aside. Get a good stretch on that inner thigh. Okay, then we're gonna go down into bird dog, okay? So that's gonna be on hands and knees. Okay, and we're gonna alternate opposite arm, opposite leg. Okay, gonna go for about a minute, kick through the heel in the back. Okay, you're gonna get more hamstring that way. Just keep alternating. Keep those hips square to the floor. Core tight. Okay, then we're just going to go right into a hip flexor stretch. Okay, so on one knee, press the hips forward, stay up nice and tall, squeeze that glute. Okay, about 3 to 5 seconds. Then switch sides. Okay, press those hips forward. And switch. Okay, we're gonna do 3 per side. One more on each. Okay, coming up, another cardio, jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Okay, get everything moving. And more seconds. And rest. All right. So you will need some light dumbbells today. So not even medium light. We're going very light today. All right. So I'm going to go through the circuit. There's 6 exercises in the circuit. After each round, we will take a short break. But we are declining in reps today. So we're actually starting at 18 reps of each. And then we're going down by 3s. So we're doing 18, 15, 12. And then if we have time, 9, 6, 3. So on and so forth. Okay. So I'm going to quickly go through the circuit while you watch. Very basic exercises. So we got alternating lunges. You can choose to use your dumbbells or not. Okay. Now we're doing 18. We're going to do, that means we're going to be doing 9 per side. Okay. Push-ups. I'll go through that as we go through it. Russian twists is just going to be seated on the floor. Okay. And then we're just twisting. We can keep one of our dumbbells for that. Twisting back and forth. Okay. Squat to press. You're going to be using both dumbbells, okay? So up in front, squat and press, okay? If you don't have dumbbells today, a good option would be some soup cans. Again, like I said, anything light, will work. If you only have one of something, that squat to press, you can use it like that as well. Okay, if you only have one of something, you can still work that exercise. Okay, then we're gonna do a bent over row. Same thing, if you only have one thing, you can bend over, squeeze up like that as well. If you have two dumbbells, we're gonna be doing that bent over row. And then last one, we're gonna be doing alternating knee tuck. Okay, so that's just gonna be push-up position, alternating towards the opposite elbow, okay? And that one, we're gonna be doing the number on both sides. So if you didn't follow all that, just follow along. I'm gonna be doing it as well. All right, so I'm gonna jack the music up and then we'll get going here. Some old school tunes here. Okay, starting with lunges. Okay, I'm gonna be doing everything slow. If you wanna rush ahead like Amanda, go right ahead. But we're starting with lunges, okay? So alternating, we're doing 18 total here. Then we're moving into push-ups, okay? 18 push-ups is a lot, okay? So if you need to go down onto the knees to complete them, that's fine, okay? Try to get as many as you can from your toes and then switch to your knees, okay? 18 push-ups. Finish those up, and then we're switching into Russian twists, okay? So grab your dumbbell or whatever weight you have, and then we're just gonna go feet up and twist. Okay, we're going 18 a side here, so try to keep your feet up as long as you can. If you have to, put your feet down, but keep leaning back. Side done. Grab both of your weights, or again, if you have one weight, just hold it up in front. Okay, we're doing squat to press. Okay, this is a tough exercise. Put them up on the shoulders. Try to keep your chest up in your squat and use that leg momentum to press up. Okay, 18 done. Okay, bent over row. Again, if you have one dumbbell or two, 18 reps, okay? So hinge from the hips, okay? Keep that back flat, so chest stays up, and 18. Help me.
mountain high. Walking through the valley, move west.
Okay, last one. Push-up position. Alternating knee tuck. Okay, we're doing 18 per side here. So knee comes across to the opposite elbow. Okay, quick break. We're gonna go for about a minute and then we're dropping the reps down. Okay, we're going 15s next round. The lunges, we're gonna do 16 though, 8 per leg. Okay, we got 16 to do. We want to keep it even on both sides. That's 8 per leg. Good, 16 done. Moving on to push-ups, 15 push-ups. Okay, again, do as many as you can from your toes, then switch to your knees when you have to. Russian twist next. Okay, 15 per side. Okay, up in front. Squat to press. Okay, 15. Flip those dumbbells up. Squat and press. Bent over row is next. Okay, take a couple deep breaths. Bent over row. 15 reps. Okay, keep that chest up, back flat. And then we're finishing alternating knee tuck. 15 per side. We're not gonna take it. and rest. Okay, about a 1 minute rest. Dropping the reps to 12. All right, we're back on. 12 reps. Okay, 12 lunges total, 6 per leg here. Hey, push-ups. Wow. Hey, Russian twists. 12 per side. Good. Squat to the press. Gotta bust the weight. Not one of my weights broke. So. Squat to press. Okay, we got bent over low. Okay, 12 reps. Squeeze at the top. And then alternating knee tuck. 12 per side. Good, rest. Okay, quick break there. I'm gonna try to fix my dumbbell. Right, crisis averted. Okay, back to lunges. Okay, we're going down 10 total reps here, 5 per leg. Okay, we're on the round of 9. 9 push-ups. Okay, Russian twists. 9 per side. Cool. Yeah. Okay, we got squat to press. 9 reps. Okay, bent over low, 9 reps. Chest up, back flat. Squeeze the shoulder blades at the top. And then finishing knee tuck, alternating knee tuck. 9 per side. And rest. How are we doing for time here? All right, those of you who want to stay for round 6 and 3, go ahead and stay. It's 3:24. Just letting you guys know. I will finish the round 6 and round of 3. It's gonna be quick though, because the reps are short. Okay? So 6 total lunges, that's 3 per leg. Okay, push-ups. Again, as many as you can from your toes, then finish from your knees. Okay, Russian twists, 6 per side. Okay, up, squat to press, 6 reps. Okay, bent over row, 6 reps, chest up, squeeze behind the back. Okay, and then knee tucks, 6 per side. Okay, we're gonna take about 20 to 30 seconds, quick sip of water, and then our quick round of 3, then we're done. Okay, 10 seconds, getting ready, last set. Okay, we're gonna do 4 reps here, so 2 per leg. Just to keep it even. Okay. Push-ups, 3 reps. Russian twist, 3 per side. Okay, up, squat to press. Okay, bent over row, 3 reps. And finishing 3 per side, knee tucks. And that's it, guys.